5-4 for Class 4A. Cedar Falls, your defending champion, leading off with Nathan Hoy. Waterloo West with Cooter. Scott leading off for City High. Weedorf for Epworth. Andrews on the lead leg for Waukee. Redeker for Lewis Central. West for Iowa City West. J.C. Storm on the lead leg for Indianola. City High and Iowa City West. Waterloo West, rather, on the outside.
Go, Sam!
Lewis Central makes an opener for Redeker. Waukee with Andrews. Waukee and four. Cedar Falls with Gavin O'Hare.
Look at him go.
49-1 on that opener for Hoy and Cedar Falls. Cedar Falls and Waukee. Iowa City West with Willie Dean. City High coming down from the outside with Zach Jones. They're in third. Iowa City West in fourth. Lewis Central running fifth. Cedar Falls is out in front. Cedar Falls and Waukee. Cedar Falls with Gavin O'Hare. They'll run Ethan Smith on the third leg. Cedar Falls. Smith with the stick. Waukee in second. They're running. 49-1 on that carry for O'Hare of Cedar Falls. That is Cedar Falls and Waukee, Lewis Central and Iowa City West. 49 flat on that last carry for Ethan of Waukee. They're running Drew Johnson on his leg. Cedar Falls out in front of the spit. They'll be anchoring Hunter LaValle. Penn will be on the anchor for Waukee. Back to Fadone for Lewis Central. Rolling Parks for Iowa City West. Cedar Falls and Waukee. Chase Penn is on the move. Cedar Falls, Lewis Central, Iowa City West. Here comes the race off the turn. Falls to the block. Cedar